If you don't mind, when will you feel free to pay back all of your debts? I need the money to settle the fees.
I'm sorry, Hidayah. I have tried to pay back, but my money is still not enough.
Can I know how you spend your money?
When I shopping, I will buy what came cross on my mind.
I think the way you spend your money was wrong.
So, what should I do in order to have expenses stable?
Firstly, you should not only spend your money on commodities rather than the needs, especially during shopping.
How can I possibly do that as I am a shopping lover?
Okay, you need to separate the wants and the needs by listing them out. This could help you to discipline yourself.
Oh, that is fascinating. Wouldn't it be a good idea to be prepared emergency fund? As I know, the emergency fund become useful when we have a difficult time.
Yeah, that's right. However, we need to set our goals in saving, thus we wouldn't spend the money wastefully.
Absolutely true. What are the ways to manage expenses wisely?
You can also buy durable goods, so you don't have often to commit back to the store within a short period.
How about you saving money on food? I was confused because I always spend over 10 ringgit per day on food.
I suggest you to buy red food. You can pack food for lunch and dinner at one price. Fully polystyrene with rice, fill it because they will not charge as much.
Wait a minute.
Okay. Hello? Okay.
My mom called just now. I think we had to end our conversation.
Alright, thank you for the tips. I will practice it after this.
My pleasure. Don't forget to settle your debt as soon as possible. Bye.
Okay, bye.